You know, a couple of months ago or a while back, earlier this year, maybe late, I guess it was late last year, we made a commitment to honor all state champions.
That's right.
On the program, did we not?
We keep our word, too.
And, you know, we've talked about Dorman basketball. We've talked about Dorman volleyball.
Dorman a lot. Yeah, a lot.
Track. A lot of state champions, though, in our area. Union softball. A lot of other folks winning state titles. And yesterday, it happened again. Another state title. So if you could, please, sir, cue the music. Yesterday, the Union County 12 and under Ponytails Division of Dixie Girls Softball won the state tournament down in Bluffton, South Carolina. The team swept through the tournament without a loss.
They never lost.
More important than they never lost, they never won in less than four innings. Every game shortened by the run rule.
They don't play games
in the state championship. That's pretty cool. Winning yesterday 11-0 over Blythewood to clinch the state championship. Abby Benfield, the pitcher, threw a complete game no-hitter and was only one walk away from a perfect game in the championship game. Union County beat Blythewood 11-0 in four innings. They got scoring quickly. In the first inning, they scored two runs off a triple by Avery Lewis. Union's beginning came in the top of the fourth when they were able to score five runs in the inning with singles by Mackenzie Ford, Star Young, Carly Chapman, and Brianna Millwood, as well as a big double by Janaya Glenn. Union County had 11 hits total in the contest, so 11 runs on 11 hits. Benfield, who pitched the whole game, got the complete game no-hitter. No hits, struck out eight, and walked one in the win. The Union County All-Stars will now no longer be the Union County All-Stars, as they will be called now Team South Carolina, as they head to the Dixie Girls World Series and will represent the Palmetto State in the Dixie Softball World Series in Alexandria, Louisiana, July 27th through August 2nd. So, girls, this one's for you. County 12 and under Ponytail All-Stars winning the Dixie State Championship, and good luck to them as they travel to Louisiana for the Dixie Girls World Series later this month.